to my little corner of YouTube and another daily video. So today I've got the UK edition of Harper's Bazaar magazine, and this one is the September 2023 issue, so it's the September issue. On the cover we've got the beautiful Sojo Park. She's wearing Prada and Tiffany & Co. We've got the power of fashion, standout in the best of the new collections, from sleek monochrome to dazzling full spectrum styles. We've got the anti-Barbie, America Ferrera on Breaking the Mold, Life Lessons with Regina Pyle, Helena Christensen, and India Amartifo. Second Coming to Mara Ralph's God Couture Resistance, and Belle de Jour, bold, beautiful looks for autumn. Let's get into it, see what we think. Louis Vuitton there, triple page. It's actually four page advert. Thank you. capacious jeans, denim you can dare to wear to the office. Sadie and Voltaire's wide leg style will surely pass any performance review. Cut six, the sleek silhouette. Cut a dash in Amelia Wickster's sophisticated pencil skirt worn with a black turtleneck for classical polish. Seven, the high-flying aviator. The sky's the limit in a Top Gun style sheepskin jacket. Complete the look with a pair of oversized sunglasses. Got 8. Chic cartography, a stylish alternative to sat nav guns in the form of Dior's matte print pieces. Go all out with a matching skirt bag and umbrella to make sure you're moving in the right direction. And 9. Return of the Mac. As the temperature drops, a beige trench coat will be your wardrobe's hardest working item, so be sure to invest in the best. And last but not least, we've got 10. Hot Stepper. These tall strappy ballet flats are just the ticket for navigating busy platforms with bars, boys, gun rush hour. Got the editor's choice, this season's standout trends are selected by experts, by our experts. Lydia Slater, editor-in-chief. No wardrobe can be considered complete without a classic white shirt. But this season has seen it elevated from a sartorial staple to statement piece with numerous interesting silhouettes, crops and fits to choose from. Such gorgeous fashion. Absolutely beautiful pieces. Ask Avril. Our fashion director, Avril Mer, answers your style conundrums and solves your tutorial headaches. And My Life, My Style, Carolina Cuscinelli is a driving force steering her family's fashion brand into the future, working from an idyllic base in the Umbrian countryside. Such a gorgeous home. Coin and bazaar jewelry, sense and sensuality. Embrace the heady luxury and seductive feel of luminous diamonds on some warm skin. Birthday and the place of thing, Maggie O'Farrell's beloved novel, Hamnet, comes to the encouraging artistic aspiration. And who wants to live forever? Freddie Mercury's private collection goes on show in a history-making exhibition at Sotheby's. A Doll's House, America Ferrera on reconstructing Barbie for a new generation of young women. I've still not seen the Barbie movie. Harpers Bazaar, September 2023. A vibrant array of impressionist-inspired painterly prints give way to stark monochrome looks, befitting a modern career woman in our jewel of fashion stories, showcasing autumn's divergent moods. Tamara Ralph invites us into her Aldea of Dreams to celebrate her long-awaited return to couture, while the psychoanalyst, I think that's how you pronounce it, Anushka Gross explores how women have embraced the art of dressing up as a source of strength, and in honour of back-to-school season, a quartet of inspirational female figures share how they are striving for personal growth. And Garden of Delights, a first look at the autumn-winter 23 collections, from classic silk gowns to futuristic crystal armour, photographed by Eric Madigan, hairstyled by Leif Clark. Dolce & Gabbana, Versace. I do quite like that pink skirt. So the jacket is £2,000 and the skirt is about £600. Expensive. Fendi. £600 and the trousers are £950, and these are both Dolce & Gabbana or D&G. Renaissance woman, design of couture. Tamara Ralph is making a triumphant return to fashion with the launch of her eponymous brand. Again, guys, my pronunciation is so bad, and this time she's running it on her own terms. She talks to Sasha Slater about family, femininity, and fighting for her fairy tale ending. info and a hope. I came over with a dream and a hope. It was a humble beginning, but I worked really hard. And great strides. The psychoanalyst and issue growth explores how women have taken control of the sartorial narrative over the centuries, embracing fashion as a subtle yet powerful form of self-expression. Of a precise cat eye and a balmy neutral lip suits any occasion. Draw a feline flick outwards and upwards towards the end of the brow to create lift and keep skin immaculate with makeup by Mario's hydrating foundation, which offers buildable coverage. Finish with a whisper of liquid bronzer to prolong summer sun-kissed hue and a tinted brow gel for the fuller well-groomed arches. Then we've got Code Red. I love this look. Dress up a simple base with an eternally elegant red lip. Liquid lipsticks are making a timely return with refined textures that promise vibrancy, longevity and comfort. The makeup artist Lisa Elridge suggests using concealer and a precision brush to cut off the downturn corners of your lower lip before applying lipstick, helping to create an upturned, smiling effect. Into the sunset. Bathe skin is a golden hourglow by swapping a rosy blush for a pinch of warm peach or apricot. It works well in autumn as the seasons lighten mellower, says Eldridge. A round face is applied in a big C shape, starting from the cheekbones and moving up the direction of temples. For a gentle sculpting effect or soften angularity with a card of colour on the apples of the cheeks. And then we've got Gone Platinum. A flash of gleaming silver on the inner corners of the eyes brings luminosity, while application of the lash lines creates an ethereal mood for evenings out. Try replacing your usual smoky eye with a Chanel-inspired pewter one. It's fresher and feels a little 90s, says the makeup artist Nikki Wolf. Add lashings of mascara and a hint of gold set against a soft complexion. Mellow Yellow. From earthy saffron to bright limoncello. Joyful shades of yellow will instantly brighten a fatigued complexion. And Victoria Beckham, the makeup artist Farah Hamidi, introduced a pop of colour to an almost bare face with landscape for our pavilions and epic and luxurious journey through the wonders of India, plus exploring the ancient and modern inlet at Malaysia, the Chikist hotels and the world of the Chikist hotels in the world's fashion capitals. A feast for all the senses, Lady Slater embarks on a lavish and life-affirming passage through India, touring lush gardens, magnificent palaces and bustling spice markets. Thank you for watching, and hopefully I'll see you all again tomorrow.